Bob?
Hey.
Bob?
Hey.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a great day.
It's a great day.
For hockey.
For hockey.
It's a hockey night.
It's a hockey night in Pittsburgh, PA.
It's a great day.
It's a great day.
For hockey.
For hockey.
It's a hockey night.
It's a hockey night
in Pittsburgh, PA.
Oh, damn. We got real hockey, Pittsburgh. Pens are back tonight, man. Oh, I can't wait. By the way, it's Mikey and Bob, the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show. Hi.
Hi.
Good morning. I'm so excited, man. Like, it's too long between Steelers games. Like, you got to wait a week. Yeah, Pirates season's done. I don't really care about postseason baseball. I need it. Oh, God.
Just magical hockey.
Just you take that hockey and you crush it up into a powder, man, and let me just sniff it. Oh! Let me snort it! Oh, get it in my veins! Shoot me up with Penguins hockey! Take Penguins hockey and put it in the form of a little suppository and I'll stick it up my butt! Let's go, Pens! Let's go, Pens! I'm ready, man. I'm ready for hockey. Let's go, Pens! Let's go, Pens, man! Let's go, Pens! Let's go, Pens! Whoa! What? You're not at that level yet?
A suppository?
Yeah, I'm at suppository level with the Penguins,
it's
man.
It's only game one.
Yo, back-to-back cups, though!
It's only
back-to-back cups!
Game one.
Back-to-back Stanley Cup champions, man! Having this feeling of going into a season defending back-to-back cups?
That is nice.
Man, this ain't happened since the 90s. Suppository time! Here we go. Get it in my body. I need it in my bloodstream as quick as possible. I tried to just drink in Penguins hockey, man. I tried to just drink it in. I poured myself a tall glass of Penguins hockey because I knew they're back. And I'm like, oh, let me drink this. Okay, that tastes good.
I did not.
I couldn't hold it down. I'm too excited. Oh, God. If I can't drink it down, I got to get it in my body some other way. Pen suppository. Let's go, Pen. Let's go, Pen. Got to get it in the system.
Oh, I'm crying.
Good start to the show, right? Can we go home now? That's enough. Thank you, everybody, for listening. We're done for the show.
Okay.
All right, moving on. Nope.
It's a great day.
It's a great day for hockey.
For hockey.
It's a hockey night.
It's a hockey night in Pittsburgh, PA.
It's a great day.
It's a great day
for hockey.
For hockey.
It's a hockey night.
It's a hockey night in Pittsburgh, PA.
Get that Penguins hockey in my body any way you can. Lego pen, man.